Back in 1927, I had a little farm and I called it heaven. Prices up and rain come down and I hauled my crops all into town. I got the money, bought clothes and groceries, fed the kids, took it easy. The rain it quit and the wind got high and the black old dust storms filled the sky and I swapped my farm for a Ford machine and I filled it full of this gas I lean and started. California. Way up yonder on a mountain road, I had a hot motor and a heavy load. I was going pretty fast, I wasn't even stopping. I was bouncing up and down like popcorn and popping, had a breakdown. Sort of a nervous bust down of the mechanism there, some kind of engine trouble. Up yonder on the mountain road, I wasn't feeling so very good, and I give this rolling Ford a shove, and I was gonna coast as far as I could. Commenced rolling, picking up speed, and there was a hairpin turn, and I couldn't make it.
Woody Guthrie will sein Publikum nicht mit nostalgisch verklärten Erinnerungen an die alte Heimat unterhalten. Er will wahre Geschichten erzählen. Geschichten, die er selbst erlebt hat. Damals unter armen Farmern, auf den Flüchtlingstrecks, unter Hobos auf den Güterzügen. Guthrie entwickelt einen musikalischen Erzählstil, der zu seinen Geschichten passt. Seine Songs sind schlicht, schnörkellos und lakonisch. Seine Texte immer eine Spur ironisch.
We got the old Los Angeles broke, so that gum hungry we thought we'd choke. And I bummed up a spud or two, and my wife cooked up a tater stew. Fed the kids a big bait of it, but that was mighty thin stew. And that gum thin, you could put near read a magazine through it. If it had been just a little bit thinner, I've always believed that stew had been just a little bit thinner, some of our senators could have seen through it.
Nicht alle vertriebenen Farmer, mit denen Woody Guthrie nach Kalifornien kommt, machen dort ihr Glück. Viele werden als billige Arbeitskräfte ausgebeutet.
Well, the native California sons and daughters, I'll admit, had a lot to be proud of. They had built up in California a mighty wonderful empire. Then they hadn't built up quite a wonderful enough empire. What they needed in California was more.
Dedicated to the organizing of the working class of America and the overthrow of capitalism. An organization that today.
Jesus Christ was a man that traveled through the land, hard-working man and brave. He said to the rich, give your goods to the poor. So they laid Jesus Christ in his grave. This song was written in New York City of rich man preacher.
Hard traveling, hard gambling, not hard traveling, boy.
This song was put together back in the 1930s by a fellow some of you may know. His name was Woody Guthrie. Woody has been in a hospital now for 10 years. Probably won't write another song. one of the greatest ballad makers I guess I'll ever know. Wrote songs about the Dust Bowl, about the crops of California, wrote songs for his children. A lot of people have heard his songs. They're getting more and more well-known every year. But I thought maybe right now you'd be interested to perhaps see him. This is him.
In the dead hours of night, she rose from her blanket, a battle to fight. She rose from her blanket with a gun in each hand, said, come all of you cowboys, fight for your land.
I said, hold it, doctor, World War passed through my brain. He said, nurse, get your pad, the boy's insane. He grabbed my arm and I said, ouch.